Right. So you can see some human enemies over there. With human enemies, the best thing to do is actually really to stay out of sight. I know with the alien, when you're unarmed and you haven't really got anything, it's best to stay out of sight. With the average Joes, you can kind of just walk away from them, dealing with them only when the enemy comes towards you. With humans, if you're trying to not kill, then they are the more difficult enemy in the game, as far as I'm concerned. What I do with the humans is basically keep my distance away from them at all times. Peek over objects, but they will see you if you peek for too long, so you have to be careful. Walking around is okay, but they'll still hear you from a distance, so you have to be aware you can't walk around that much. If you're not bothered about killing humans, and that's fine, you're going through a playthrough where you're not trying to get the achievement, then you can actually shoot them at them if you want to. It's absolutely fine, do whatever you want. They're not too difficult to deal with. They become one of the easier enemies. If you're trying not to kill them, which I am at the moment, you need to stay out of sight. Some of the tactics you can use against them is mainly the crafted items that you've got. So they'll be attracted to noisemakers if you throw one of those down, and they'll go over to it. The same with a flare. If you throw a smoke bomb down, you'll be able to run past them and get to the next area. And they pretty much, I'd say about, I don't know actually, about 25% to 50% of the time won't chase you through it. On the harder difficulties though, they will be more likely to try and follow you. EMP mines, I wouldn't even bother using against humans, they don't really do anything. Molotovs are great, it'll burn a whole group of them again if you're going for a kill playthrough. I can't see the point of using a stun baton against humans, I haven't even tested it. You might as well just use the actual hammer that you've got. Shotgun is very, very good at close range. Revolver is very, very good for picking them off from far away. Flamethrower, great. I wouldn't bother using it though, because you need to save that for the alien. If you're going through a no-kill playthrough, then the best tactic is to flashbang them and run away. That makes them less likely to be able to follow you. I'm not going to flashbang these, because I could pretty much just walk past them over to this observatory. If things go wrong, that's when you throw a smoke grenade down, a smoke bomb down, and that will clear them out. Pipe bombs, if you've got them as well, would be really, really useful. The other thing that's worth noticing is if they're armed with a shotgun, actually, it makes them incredibly easy to walk away from. If this guy spots me now, I could just walk away, get to the next area, run, because there's not an alien in this section if I need to, and the damage that he does from the distance won't be much. It's only when you get close to humans that they will start to do kind of lasting damage that will cause a problem. Once you get far enough away, just make sure that you top up your med kits when you're against humans, especially on the no-kill playthrough, so you can just walk away from them if you want to. Best tactic though is just to stay behind low objects, crouch, remember not to run if there's an alien, use the vents if possible, and if at a last resort, smoke bombs is the one I would go for, or flashbangs if you're just really, really desperate or you need to run through a large group. Okay, thanks for watching.